Yeah, what's up, everyone? I was actually thinking about reacting to this video, and I just chose to react to this because Bella is, I think he's currently a student in Lagos State University, and I just finished from Lagos State University, so we are like schoolmates. Though I don't know him, I don't know him. Yes, I don't know him, but Bella Shmurda, man, he actually got to limelight. With Vision 2020, that was a song. That song was quite hard. He dropped a song last year, and I think he also dropped the remix featuring Lamide last year. The song was hard. It was like, everyone actually overhyped 2020 till Corona came. 2020 was supposed to be the big year for everyone, though it is going to still be the big year, and it is still a big year for me. Yes, but I might just be saying that at the end of the year in a short video. So, Vision 2020 is a very good song by Bella, and Bella is back. He actually dropped an EP recently, and now he just dropped this song or this video. I don't know if this song is on that EP. I think High Tension. I don't know. And I've already listened to the EP, but this is from Bella, Dangbana Orisa. It says, Dangbana Republic. The aim of the Republic is that every Republican would face his or her fears. His, that's an error. Well, it always. Ease our fears daily without an iota of disbelief or self-doubt. All right, hashtag Dagbana Republic. Is it Dagbana or Dangbana? Bro, let's watch and enjoy, man. Bella. Shmurda. Icons, So I think this song was a freestyle, really. I think. Man. Whoa. That was beautiful. That was beautiful, man. You know, I wasn't even expecting that from Bella. Though everyone keeps saying Bella is good. Yes, Bella is good. But with this song, I must truly admit that Bella is a very good and talented artist. And I feel he's the new school Olamide. Now, let me tell you why I said that. You know, Olamide is actually equals to greatness. Olamide, greatness, like this. Now, if Bella is the new school Olamide, that means Bella is the new greatness. Yes, that's what I mean. Now, amongst the new school artists we have right now that are actually coming up, you know, I would say Bella is one I really love. Why? Because of the song. I love the whole vibe in this song. I love the whole, you know, banjo, give, like, I love the whole vibe, man. He said he's the Dangbana Orisa. Like, I think it means, like, he's the real deal. Like, that's the meaning. I don't really know the meaning, but it seems like he's the real deal. Like, he's the real, like, he's the one in charge. Like, he's the king there. So, yes, it truly is. I love this song. And I will be adding this to my playlist, and I'll be playing this everywhere I go. Anywhere I go, I will definitely play this song, man. Big shout out Bella Shmurda. Bella Shmurda. Big shout out One World Global. I think that's a record label. Big shout out everyone who's been supporting me. Big shout out Rexy. I love this song, man. Really, man. Bella, God bless you for this, and keep doing what you keep doing, man. This is actually good, man. Be yourself, man. I actually do love this song, man. God bless you, man. Peace.